Hello, I'm Officer Charles Hoff. I'm here with Officer Bill Hodebeck and Officer Wesley Moore. We're with the Traffic Division of the Rowlett Police Department. We would like to take a few moments to talk to you about the Texas state law that is referred to as the Move Over or Slow Down Law. The Move Over or Slow Down Law requires a motorist to take certain precautions when they're driving our roadways and they see authorized emergency vehicles, tow trucks, or Texas Department of Transportation vehicles parked at roadside taking care of official business. When a motorist does approach one of these vehicles and they have their emergency lights activated, the motorist is required to vacate the lane that is closest to the emergency vehicle if possible. If you cannot vacate that lane, then you must slow down. You must reduce your speed by 20 miles under the posted speed limit. If you are already in a reduced speed zone of 25 miles per hour or less, then you must reduce your speed to 5 miles per hour.
Unfortunately, the nature of the job requires these personnel to attend to business at the roadside of our busy streets. These personnel have been the victim of deadly collisions due to passing motorists not taking due care upon passing. This prompted the Texas State Legislature to enact this law in 2003. The original law only covered police, fire, and emergency medical vehicles, but in 2013, it was expanded to cover tow trucks and Texas Department of Transportation vehicles. Motorists should always take due care when passing any vehicle stopped at the side of the roadway, regardless of what type of vehicle it might be.
Rowlett Police Department does enforce this law to help create a safety barrier to our emergency personnel working at roadside and to bring the driving public into voluntary compliance with the law. Since the passing of this law, Rowlett Police have issued 55 citations for this offense. If you are cited and found guilty of this offense, you can be fined up to $200. If the offense results in property damage, you can be fined up to $500. If the offense results in bodily injury, you can be charged with a Class B misdemeanor, fined up to $2,000, jailed up to 180 days, or both.
We thank you for your time, and please remember, when approaching these authorized emergency vehicles on roadside, please move over or slow down. Thank you.